reason to believe that this is a maniac.
He's compelled by control and power.
Handwritten letters.
A coded message.
He called himself Zodiac.
This is hatred.
I definitely feel he's still around.
He wants credit for his crimes.
No conscience at all, no remorse.
Turns out the killer was just getting started.
What type of person is this man?